Come with us to the latest restaurant from the group behind Indian superstar Semma and Dhamaka.
Opened in fall 2022, Masalawala and Sons is actually a revival of the group's first restaurant, Masalawala, which closed during the pandemic. Our favorite dishes were the braised lamb and this rice dal stew.
We rank everywhere we eat. We gave them an 8.7 out of 10.